anyone who wants to come along and join or is thinking about participating in this program, I'd tell them to do it in a heartbeat. It's such a life-changing experience.
It's such a great experience. Like, you'll become back a different person. Like, everyone will have a different experience, but it will change you forever.
Yeah, they definitely should take it up and not even have a second thought about it.
It's an opportunity of a lifetime.
I think we've shown here exactly what you can achieve in 5 weeks. We've built an entire garden, refurbished a classroom.
I was just blown away by the work ethics of the children, the way that we were able to build such a rapport around such basic language and communication.
Look what these 12, 11, 10, 13-year-olds did with the 6 of the Australian volunteers. Look what they were able to do. Doesn't that inspire you to do whatever is needed for your community?
Having someone from, I suppose, their own island and their own community go over and do something like this hopefully can inspire a few other people to do it.
2 people have since joined volunteering programs to go and volunteer across the world, and they've said that from my photos and from my stories and my reflections, that has made them want to go and make a difference and do something that they've always wanted to do and just not really had the courage, I suppose, not to do it. And I just thought that was the biggest compliment.
This experience will probably have impact on a lot of people that I know, because I'll be telling them the stories and hopefully that'll inspire them to travel.
So I guess it's kind of inspired other people to do the same thing.
It's a completely new experience for me. But overall, it was amazing. I loved every single part of it. Everything from working in the community and meeting all the new people to going on the game drives and doing kind of all the extracurricular activities.
Working with the communities in South Africa was absolutely amazing, and I'm only young, so it's, I think, an incredible thing to do at the age of 19.